notebook by doing your fair notebook. After that, you are doing the practice in your rough notebook also, so that the concept will be become more clear to you. So today I am here with the concept of number names 71 to 80. Till 70 we had completed in our last class. So today I am here with the number names 71 to 80. So take out your notebook, your pencil box, and write the heading number names. Okay. Number names.
Seventy.
And what is the spelling of one? O and E. See here, the spelling of 70 says, I am not going to write the spelling of 70. Just you can revise. Okay. Okay, now 76, spelling of 70 says, S-E-V-E-N-T-Y, 70, S-I-S, 6, 76, 77, S-E-V-E-N-T-Y, 70, S, sorry here small s, S-E-V-E-N, 7, 78, now let's repeat once again. S-E-V-E-N-T-Y, 70. S-I-X, 6, 76. S-E-V-E-N-T-Y, 70. S-E-V-E-N, 7, 77. Now spelling of 78. S-E-V-E-N-T-Y, 70. E-I-G-H-T. Now I am here with the second concept. What we had done in our last class, I told you that in our next class we will continue the same concept. Okay, so my next concept is concept of addition. Concept of addition. Now, my dear lovely students, now we will do double digit concept of addition. Okay. What is the meaning of double digit? Double digit ka matlab hota hai 0 se lagakar 9 tak ye ones ki place mein aate hai. They are single digits number. Aur 11 se lagake 99 tak ke numbers jo hote hai they are double digit. Addition मतलब दो दो नंबर होते हैं, ओके वहाँ पे. Now we will do double digit addition. अच्छा मैं आपसे एक चीज पूछना चाहती हूँ. आप ऐसे कौन-कौन से काम हैं जो दोनों हाथों से करते हैं? जैसे हमें शर्ट के बटन लगाना है, हमें दोनों हाथ यूज़ करना पड़ते हैं. शूलेस बांधना है, हमें दोनों हाथ यूज़ करना पड़ते हैं. आपकी मम्मी आपकी चोटी बनाती है, प्लीट्स बनाती है, तो वो दोनों हाथों को यूज करती है. तो हमारे बहुत सारे ऐसे काम है जिसमें हमें दोनों हैंड्स यूज करना पड़ते हैं. सेम उसी टाइम हम डबल डिजिट एडिशन करेंगे जिसमें हमको दोनों साइड से करना है. सी नंबर वन टू या फोर वन वन साइन ऑफ एडिशन एंड बी ब्लॉक. Now see here, what we have to do, we have to start from the right hand side. आपको अपने right hand side से start करना है. आप ऐसे बैठे हुए हैं, right hand side पहले करेंगे, फिर left hand side वाला करेंगे. So 4 is written here. So what I have to do? अगर आप चाहे तो आप fingers से करिए, उसके सामने object बनाइए, या फिर आप अपने पास में tools रखिए, objects रखिए, count करिए और फिर answers likhi. So what is it here? Four. So let's start in on our finger. 1, 2, 3, 4. What is it here? 1. So I have raised one more finger. 1. Now how many total fingers I have right now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So my answer is 5. Here 2. So I will raise 2 fingers. One is written here, so I will raise up my one more finger. Now, how many total fingers I have raised up right now? 1, 2, 3. So my answer will be 3. 3, 5, 35. Now number 2. Here 5. Here 4, 2, 0. Sign of addition and block. So what is written here? 4. So how many fingers I have to raise up? 4 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. And what is written here? 2. So how many more fingers I have to raise up? 2 more fingers. 1, 2. Now all together we have to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So my answer is. Now what is written here? 5. So how many fingers I have to raise up? 5 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Now what is written here? 0. 0 means nothing. 0 means nothing. So I will not raise more fingers after that. So how many fingers are here right now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So my answer will be 5. Now do this. Okay, now
This four.